Abu Rafi states that he performed the Isha prayer in the lead of Hazrat Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu. He radiyallahu anhu recited Iza Sama'un Shaqqat, chapter the rending, and performed a prostration. I asked, what type of prostration is this? He radiyallahu anhu replied, I performed this prostration in the lead of Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and will keep on performing it. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 1304.